My name is Mithun. So I am from Bangalore. I have only a software company. I'm a businessman. So I'm coming to Peringottukara Vishnumaya temple from last 3.5 years. So from day when I came here, I had some lot of enemies, lot of problems related to financial thing, all those things. So when I saw it in Google, I got the Swami temple, luckily, because of my luck probably, or last year, previous Janmas Punyamo. So after coming out to this temple, I felt lot of changes. It's my own experience. It's not for anything because for the video I'm telling. It is my genuine experience. So every month there was some praying that Swami is idol gave me lot of positiveness, lot of energy, and it totally changed my life. It's something like he is a protector. He'll be in front of you for all the obstacles and problems, and it's totally changed my life. So from then, every year I come 3 to 4 times a year, pray. Just trust with him. That's it. He'll make sure he is there for you for every need. He need not do anything. In Kali Yuga, he's a miracle. Nothing more than that. Just trust him. See the difference for 1 year. You know that what kind of a God is. But in Kali Yuga, we all have a lot of problems. And every day there is some problems, either financially or in the business or some other thing. But this Swami is something different. He is something like he understands every day. Every day you pray for Swami, put some flowers and then start your day. That day will be awesome. And thank you so much.